Hello?
Yeah.
Sir, too much noise behind you. Vehicles are moving.
What am I?
Vehicles are moving. I can hear too much of noise of vehicles behind you.
Vehicle noise is coming, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Just a moment.
So can you share the password again, please? TeamViewer password.
1 minute. Now is it okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I can see the screen now, sir.
Yeah. So today we are going to study iOS basics.
Okay.
Huh? Okay.
Okay, sir.
Today we are going to study iOS basics.
Okay.
Right. So in this iOS basics, first, what is iOS? Internet Working Operating System. Now Cisco is having his own operating system that is called the Internet Working Operating System.
Okay.
Right. So whenever you take operating system, no OS, there are two types of OS is there. What are they? CLI. We have any questions? No, you can just type the question in the. You are using laptop, right?
Yes, I am using laptop.
Hello.
Yes, I am using laptop.
Can you type the questions in the laptop? Possible, na?
Yes, sir. Possible.
Hello.
Yes, sir. Possible. You can hear me?
Yeah, yeah. I'm able to hear you. It's low voice. It's okay.
Okay.
So you can type the questions, right?
Yeah, yeah, I can.
Okay. So you can type the questions. Whatever doubts you have, I'll be keep on teaching. Okay. If anywhere
Okay.
you have any doubts, you can ask me.
Okay.
Fine. Okay. So other students are also class in the class. So it'll be
Okay.
like both classroom as well as online. Both are going on. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Fine. Right. Okay. So CLI versus GUI. What is CLI? Command line interface. What is GUI? Graphical
User
User Interface. Okay. So Cisco IOS is CLI.
Okay.
When you take CLI, there are two types is there. What are they? Left hand side, right hand side. Now left hand side means you write down here host name. Host name and mode symbol.
Okay.
Mode symbol. Okay. This is
Okay.
left hand side. Now right hand side, what will come? Right hand side will have commands. Understand?
Yes, sir.
So Now first I'm going to teach you mode symbols.
Okay.
Host name is something like router means just router will come. Switch means switch will come. Okay, like that. This is the same thing will come. It's the name of the route device.
Okay.
Mode symbol is different. So now both of you, all of you write down the modes in your notebook. The last page you can write down. You can write down that. Yeah, can you see the screen?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, okay. You can write down this table. So we'll discuss on this table.
The entire table?
Yeah, entire table. The last page you write down. So okay. The whole class will be discussing these modes. I'll be telling you the name of the modes. Go to user mode, go to privilege mode, go to global mode, right? So yeah. That time you need to clearly tell me which mode you are. Okay. What is your problem? I am here, na? I'm teaching, na? I'm teaching or not? What is your problem? Simply, why can you ask me? I can ask me simply, what is your name? I can talk simply like this. I'm teaching you, now, yeah. Please focus on class. Forget about them. They are coming, they don't come. You are coming, another student is there. We'll take. Who is coming? Who is not? Go here worrying. Oh, you are worrying about that. I am here. Trainer is there. For the student. I'm teaching. Attend the class. Finish the course. Go. Correct, na? Others are coming, not coming. They're not messaging also to me. What can I do? Tell me. What else I can do? I've created a group. I told them message. Nobody is messaging me also. They are irresponsible people. What I will do? Tell me. Huh? What I will do? Tell me. What else I can do? I can go and beg them. Please come to class. Please come to class like this. You want me to beg like that? Then leave it. Don't discuss these things. You focus class. Any doubts are there? Ask me. I'll explain you. You have any doubts in this? You ask me. I'll answer the question. I don't want to answer these questions. They are coming or not. I can't call each and everyone like, are you coming? Are you coming? Are you coming? You want me to do this work daily? Yeah? Daily you want me to do that? Asking them, are you coming out? Are you coming or not? This is my job. Huh? Let them come here. That if they're interested, they want to grow in their life, let them come. Otherwise, leave them. Though next time, don't ask me why they are not coming. Please, I am not the person to answer you like why they are not coming. And you want me to call everyone and check why they are not coming. What?
Sir, I have not been guided, sir. In that batch, class is going on, sir.
Okay. Okay, Sunday, yesterday you came, na? I told you to come today, no? You came, no? You listen to me, no? You attend the class. I'm teaching you, no? Why are you worrying about classes? I'm there, I'm teaching you. You attend this class, I'll finish the course, correct? You attend this class. See, every day you are coming, 6:30? You come, attend this class, okay? Don't worry about anything else. What batch is started, what batch is ended. That is not your work. Okay, I am here, I am taking the class, you attend the class continuously. I will teach you all the topics. Any topic missing in this, I will help you teach you. Right now? Why the batch is started or new batch started, what is your problem? Trainer is there, he is teaching topic by topic. Finish all the topics. Correct na? Don't worry about that. If I am not there, if I am saying no, I don't know, then you talk to the management. That's why yesterday also I asked you, why you are attending that batch? Every batch you cannot attend.
Only 8, right?
Yeah, only 8, correct.
Yeah, done.
Okay. Now, first, total how many modes are there? 8 modes we are going to start. Okay, what is modes? Modes means, now when you're entering in a house, we have different rooms in the house, right?
Yeah.
Same like that, every room will do some function. Like for example, you go to main hall, you'll do one function. Dining hall, you'll do one function. Bedroom, you'll do one function. Like the different room, different functions will do, right?
Yeah.
Same way, I want to configure something in the routers. I will do different activities in the different modes. Okay. The first mode is user mode. In user mode, what we will do, we will actually do minimum examination. I want to see something like some basic things I want to see, I'll use user mode. In privilege mode, what I will do, I will do maximum. I want to see everything in about the router configurations. Then I'll go to privilege mode. Okay. Privilege executable mode. Then global mode. In the global mode only, I'm able to configure something. If I want to configure something, I have to change any settings. I will go to global mode.
Okay.
Okay. Other line mode, other interface mode, other router mode. These are other modes. There are so many other modes are there, but we are going to study first three other modes. Okay.
Okay. Like
other line means, what is line? Any idea?
No, sir.
No. Okay. Nitin, you know what is line?
Line.
What is line?
Fast internet.
That is interface. What is line? See the question. What is the question? What is line? Tell me. Don't know. Okay. Do you know what is line?
Line.
L-I-N-G. Don't know. So there are three modes. I'm going to teach you other modes. Other line, other interface, other router. Okay. I'm going to explain you what is these three things. Okay. Then we have RX boot mode and setup mode. Every mode, there is a function. Like I told you, every room in kitchen will cook, right? Like that, every mode there is a function. Clear?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Now I'm going to explain you one by one. First, what is line? I'm going to explain you. Okay. We'll start.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. This is written.
2 minutes. Yeah, done.
Now, when you take a router, I want to log into a router. I want to log into a router. Okay. How do I log into a router? How do I connect to a router? Go inside the router. Right? That is called the login methods. What I'm going to teach you?
Login methods.
These login methods uses lines. What we use?
Lines.
Lines. So line is nothing but your one of the login method. Like this router is having multiple lines. Means multiple ways I can log into the router. I can go inside the router. Understand?
Yes.
So I'm going to teach you six types of lines. First one is console line. Second one is AX line. Third one is VTY line. Fourth one is TTY line. Fifth one is HTTP. Sixth one is XYZ. Okay. So write down this one by one, I'll explain you. So what is these things we are doing? We are using this for logging to the device. Okay, different ways to log in. You are written?
Yes.
One by one, I am going to explain you now. Okay. X, Y, X slash, Y slash, Z. X, Y, Z. See, X, Y, Z. X means, I'll write down, see. X means slot. Y means sub-slot. Z means management slots, management ports. You written this?
Yes. Management what, sir?
Port. P-O-R-T, ports.
Okay.
These are the six login methods or six types of lines.
Okay.
type line, line types, I can say. Understood?
Yes. Yes.
Huh? Management ports. MGT. Okay?
Okay.
Fine. Next, I'm going to teach you one by one. First line is what? We are going to see. Console line. Let us write down this. Console line. First, I'm going to teach you console line. So when I say console line, I have a router here. My goal is to log into this router. Now, how do I log into this router? I will use a physical port and a local connection. Local connection. Physical port means there is a port here, like console port. What port? So we'll use this console port and login and we'll connect. Local means you must be next to the router. You cannot be somewhere from outside, you cannot connect. Right? Understand this?
Yes.
I have to be next to the router. Now, how do I connect to this port? I'll take a PC. Okay. I'll take a PC. In the PC, I must have a COM port. If I don't have COM port, I can have USB port. Then I'll put a converter. This is USB to serial converter. Then from the converter, I'll put a cable. This cable is console cable. Okay?
Okay.
So this using this converter, I will be able to log in. In the PC, you know, I'll use a software called PuTTY. Okay?
Okay.
Clear on this?
Yes.
You need to mute the something like double speaker, the double mic is there. Echo is coming. You need to mute your laptop or something. Okay?
Yeah. Can you hear now, sir?
Yeah, clear.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to show you how to log into your device. Okay. Unprocess. Power on the these two racks, no? Left, both. Okay. And this cable you take. Console cable. Yeah. So what I'm doing now, I'm in my I'm connecting to a device.
Okay. Okay.
So I'm connecting physically. Then I'm going to see that device manager. I'm going to see what port my controller is taken. Communicate serial port. Port number, serial number. USB to serial port, right?
Yeah.
4, correct?
Yes.
Now, I'm going to use the software PuTTY. PuTTY. Can you see PuTTY here?
Yes.
Just a moment. Yeah. Okay, fine. So I double click putty. Okay.
Okay.
Now I select serial com number 4. Okay.
Okay.
I open this. That's it. Now I'm maybe inside the device. I'm inside the router. Able to understand this?
Yes.
So this is one method. So what is this method? I'm taking a cable, connecting to the device console port. You have seen console port, real device?
Yes, sir.
You have seen, right, already?
Yeah, I've seen.
Okay, I'll show you if you don't see. This is a switch. Okay.
Yeah.
In this switch, you can see the side console port is there, na?
Yes.
So here I am. Here I am connecting this cable. Okay.
Okay.
Understood, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Next. Now it is booting up. Let it. This is one way. So what we studied now? Console line.
Control line.
So everybody draw this diagram. Clear? Anybody have doubt in this?
No.
Okay, next we are going for VTY line. Next is what?
VTY line.
So what is in VTY line? What is the full form of VTY? That is virtual and remote. Okay, before VTY, I will go to AX line. Nowadays, AX line is not used, but still I will explain you that. AX is physical and remote. Remote connection. This is used via modems. In older days, we don't have TeamViewer, all these things, right?
Yeah.
At that time, we used to use this modem. Through modem, we used to connect. That is AX line.
Okay.
I'll show you the diagram. Is there in our presentation? Can you see this? So there is a PC connected to the modem. From modem, it is going to internet. From internet, he is going to the other side modem, anywhere in the world. From the modem, he will log into the router.
Okay.
Like nowadays we have TeamViewer, we are directly logging to that, right?
Yes.
We used to have that option in older days. Nowadays this option is ruled out. We don't use this AX port, AX line. We directly just tell them, take a PC, connect the cable to console port, give me TeamViewer access.
Okay.
But in older days we don't have TeamViewer, remote desktop, all these things. So that time we used to use this option. Okay?
Okay.
Yes. What is modem? So modem is a old type of router. When before router, we used to have something called modems. We don't have routers. Nowadays you are getting router in home, no? Broadband router. In older days, you have to get modems in home. Only modems, okay? Understand? Nowadays, that is oldest type. Nowadays, now modem is actually inbuilt inside the router. Modem is inbuilt. There's not outside, there is no separate box now. Clear? Okay, any other doubts? This is AX line. The third line is what? VTY. So VTY means what happens? In VTY, when the PC is connecting anywhere in the world, he has to be able to connect any one of the LAN or WAN interfaces. So what is the interface? LAN or
WAN.
WAN interfaces. Okay, now the question comes here. Okay, so what is VLAN? Virtual and remote connection. Virtual and remote connection. You can mute the headphone. Whenever you want to speak, you can unmute it.
Okay.
Because noise is coming for me. You can mute it. Whenever you want, you can unmute it. Okay.
Okay.
There's a lot of noise is coming. Some fan noise or I don't know, water noise.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. So virtual and the remote connection is VLAN. Now, what is mean by that? Virtual means what? Here we are going to use physical ports in the console and AX. No, what we are using? Physically, our port will be there. AX port, console port, correct? But here we don't have AX port or console port. We use VTY ports. We don't understand. So VTY means what? Virtual terminals. So there is no physical port to log into. So then, how do I physically log in? I will use any LAN or WAN interfaces. WAN interfaces. Okay. Example, I can use like fast Ethernet into 0/0. Okay. Or I can use serial 0/0/0, like that. These are the interfaces I'll use. Understand? Clear on this? Okay. Now remote means anywhere in the world. I can connect from anywhere in the world. What I need is only I can connect anywhere from the world. Anywhere in the world. What I need for that? Only this thing is I need to be able to ping. Condition is what? I can connect anywhere in the world. What is the condition? Two things. I must able to ping the interface, correct? And I must know the username and the password. Understand? You must know the VTY username and the password. If you know this, then you can able to log into the device. Understand? When you log in like this, remote login we call. When you do remote login, there are two protocols are there. What are the protocols? One, Telnet. Two, SSH. So Telnet is plain text communication. SSH is ciphertext communication. Okay. Clear on this? Okay. Now, how do I connect? I will take a router. Anywhere in the world I can connect. Let me use one LAN connection here. I will connect to the interface, any interface you use, LAN or WAN. For example, I'm using FA0/0. Okay. I will connect to this interface to a switch. From switch, I will connect to a PC. Okay. Dot one. Now this is IP address is 192.168. 10.100/24, default gateway 192.168.10.1. Okay, so now I'm going to first what I need to do, I must be able to ping. One, able to ping. Two, I will do telnet or SSH. Then it will ask me the password. I'll give the username or just a password if you ask. Give the password. You can log into the device. Understand? Okay. Any doubt in this? Any doubt in the, can just give me yes or no in the.
No, sir. Also, actually, TeamViewer, no, I can't see anything on the screen.
What happened?
TeamViewer, sir, can you, your screen is coming as blank.
TeamViewer?
Yeah.
No, it's working for me, no problem.
I'll just log in again, sir, 2 minutes, huh? On your TeamViewer.
Log out and log in.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, now is.
Yeah, so whenever you have, just message me yes. Any doubts, no doubts, you can say. Okay.
Okay, sir. Yeah.
You can message me so I can go next topic. So we have a communication like that.
Yeah.
Fine. Okay. So now it's next. I'm going to teach you third method. What is the third method? Third login method. First we saw what? Console, right? Console we finished. Then AX we finished. VTY finished. Third, fourth is what? TTY means terminal controller login. This is something like this. I'm going to use a special device for this. This is a login where we use special device. Okay. We use a special device. For example, I will use Cisco Access Control Server, ACS. Using this server, no? I will log in to this server. This server will log in to devices. ACS will log in to devices. Understand? So example, I'll show you one diagram here, which we have made it here. See now, PC1 is log in to the controller. Now this is the controller, special device. Now this device is log in to the device. R1, R2, R3, like that, I can log into any. This device is logging. Understand? So this is called a TTY login, TTY method. Any doubt in this? Aisha, any doubt? You can say yes, means I'll go next.
No, sir.
Just put yes.
Yes,
sir. In WhatsApp or whenever, wherever you like, just message yes.
Okay, sir.
Clear? TTY? Yeah. So we'll continue now. Okay. Next topic is HTTPS and the next login method is HTTPS. Now what is this? Next login method is web login. Here, web login means I need to log in through web browser. Right? I need to log in through a web browser. I'll go to a browser. I will just type the IP address of the go to this and I'll type 192.168.1. something like that. Okay, now I'm inside this router, my D-Link router. This type of login is called what? HTTP login.